in. Riyadh season is here and on its way, but that doesn't mean every event has kicked off. No, it's definitely new things happening. Almost every week, something new is being announced. Mm-hmm. And I have great news for you. The Disney Castle is opening up on November 22nd, and tickets are on sale starting tomorrow.
I mean, I'm so excited for this. Like, as a child who grew up on Disney heavily, this means a lot. I'm excited to see the characters that are going to be there, how the castle is built. Like, do you go inside of it? Is it like an opening? What's inside? It's just a lot to be excited about.
You know, it's going to be amazing. They're going to have music from Frozen. They're going to have some Lion King music. They're also going to have Aladdin and the Genie, you know, doing some games and stuff outside of the castle. And it's also going to be a castle concert stage. With your favorite Disney characters, man. It's going to be an amazing time, amazing thing to see. So you definitely need to make sure you get tickets when they are released tomorrow.
You know what I'm excited about as well? Like, the biggest thing I feel like that's going to be incredible is those fireworks. Show, because Disney and Riyadh season are known for those two.
Yeah.
And just combine those two together. Oh my, you don't know what to expect.
You know, they're doing an aerial musical as well. I think it's only right for me to come to sing like Under the Sea.
Oh yeah.
Under the Sea. I don't know the rest, but it's okay because it's under the sea. I got to know the words before I go perform, you know.
Yeah. But, rehearse. There's rehearsals, of course.
Exactly. But yes, like I said, man, the Disney Castle at Riyadh season, Boulevard City is where it's at in Riyadh. Make sure you check it out. It opens November 22nd, but you can get your tickets starting tomorrow, okay? It's going to be a fun time. I'm definitely going to check it out, and you should as well.